Today we will test a 4-channel relay board, basically Arduino shield. The board works with a 12 volt. All relays are 12 volt relays. Here are 4 transistors to drive these relays. These are 4 tactile switches. Through these switches we will on off these relays, and I have used Arduino Nano. Let's power up the board and check. So let's power on. All relays are on. One by one we'll do the switch off. The circuit diagram and code is available on our website at www.2volt.com, and thank you very much for watching this video.